I've been looking forward to this one.
The following contest is an Iron Man match and is for the Action Championship. Making his way to the ring from Illinois, weighing in at 330 pounds, Michael Myers.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
Seems like he's becoming more and more aggressive with each passing week,
which you can bet has not gone unnoticed by his opposition here tonight.
His opponent from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 287 pounds, Jason!
Guys, we finally crowned a new champion here tonight.
That's right, the title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
Social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Headbutt! Producing a trampling.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here. I think he's about to earn this fight.
And he very quickly counters.
Aside.
Getting tossed. And will this be it? An easy kick out there.
This isn't even close to over.
What a forearm. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Check your face out for that one. And he is now in a discouraging spot. He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Backbreaker!
Axe handle from the middle rope. Now he's been put on the defensive. Obviously, an Iron Man match is a major test of a superstar's endurance. What do you think this match is going to come down to?
It's all about cardio, Cole. Whoever can pace themselves better is going to have a big leg up as the minutes continue to tick away.
Lands an elbow.
Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. Oh, what a drop kick. Can he score the pin? And he breaks the count quickly.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Coming. counter.
Both arms trapped, and what's next?
Headbutt from behind.
And he's keeping the pressure on.
This is what he feeds off of.
Man, that hurts.
Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Right in the breadbasket.
Ooh, stinging kick. Taking flight.
Nice escape.
He's got him here. He had it scouted.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Able to reverse. He takes control.
Oh, man, check out this power. Stop dead in their tracks.
Chop slam. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
1, 2.
He kicks out at 2.
He just won't give up.
Has just come over us here,
and a palpable sense of fear has almost instantly emerged all around us. Cole.
Facebuster. We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Back suplex. Oh no!
Face first. You can't take much more of this.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need...
He's looking for yet another
exclamation mark.
Power slam!
Leaving that light on for him. It's over. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Taking flight.
Bang, what a splash!
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Turning the tables there.
Ridiculous power.
Is he gonna tap out? Put her in a fault.
Yes, there it is. He taps out. That's gonna add to the scoreboard.
He gets the late score.
Trampling the opposition.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
And this is gonna be it. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Up and over, all the way to the floor. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Leave the side, jeez.
And the damage continues to get piled on by him.
Yeah, he somehow gains an advantage despite everything he's been through.
There are no reasons for why these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster. And I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
He gets back into the ring.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Solid punch. Choke slam. He turns it around.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Are we about to see it again?
Makes a cover.
2.
And now going to be caught in here.
Piercing the throat.
Stop dead in their tracks. Not finished yet.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
He just punched him in the chest.
He reverses it. He's a projectile now.
Uh-oh.
Drops the elbow.
And he's being pushed past the break now.
He does not want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
Great counter.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Clothesline. So effective. Under the ropes now.
This is...
Does he get him here?
Two. And he gets a fall.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Champion.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.